final day of the month of August, and for many people who are out of work, that means having to scramble to pay next month's rent.
One North Jersey woman is finding ways to help people stay in their homes. CBS 2's Lisa Rosner reports from Rockaway in Morris County.
You know, it just brings so much emotion. You don't know what to do.
Life hit rock bottom in March for Christina Rivera. Due to the pandemic, the single mom of three lost her job as a truck driver delivering fabrics. Unemployment checks didn't come for months.
You just kind of sit, cry for a while. I pretty much wasted everything that I had in the bank, paying food and bills.
On the verge of homelessness, someone recommended she contact Jenny DePaul, founder of the nonprofit Project Kind.
I really try to lead with love, and I've been led to the most amazing people. If we put a post out saying that we're looking to help, people will share that.
In Christina's case, a women's group touched by her struggle raised $1,500.
The rent money comes from organizations and individuals who donate to Project Kind. They can even designate whose story they want to make a difference in.
Jenny's helped others too, even connecting a Newark man with a landlord.
So are you going to pay for your first month's rent?
I'm in my apartment and I'm off the street today.
But Christina's not out of the woods yet. Her landlord is selling the home, so she's now looking for work and new housing in North Jersey by September 15th.
You never gave up, and you still
have that. You have to. You just got to keep pushing.
And Jenny will be right beside her pushing too. She's also collecting donations of food and clothing at the Kindness Closet on Route 46 in Rockaway, New Jersey. Lisa Rosner, CBS 2 News.
And for more information on how to help Christina and others, we do have a link on our website, cbsnewyork.com.
Angels right there.
So many people doing great things during this time.